Education is just one of the solutions. And I think for me, Nature for All is setting Audubon Natural Society up to be a thought center for how do we redefine healthy communities for people and wildlife. You know, in our service region, density is just continuing to grow.
Yeah.
So how do we respond to that in a way that says it's important for people to connect with nature, for us to have safe places for wildlife to thrive? How do we do that in our urbanizing region?
Right.